Firstly, he is...
Charles?
You busy?
No. Why?
Fella sold me these plans.
Oh, what do you gotta ask him for, Charles?
Me?
He's just gonna make a big drama out of it. You know he will.
Drama out of what?
Only the easiest little bank's gore ever got taken.
Well, I don't like robbing banks now.
You like complaining and whining. We never robbed that bank in Rhodes.
Arthur's good. He's the best man we got. And this is easy.
But he complains a lot.
What is it?
Turns out there's a big weakness in the building. They replaced a window to improve security, but the bricks are real weak.
So?
The vault's right behind.
Fellow sold me the plans, told me all about it. It's an open secret in town, due to be fixed any day, apparently.
And we got enough explosives?
I don't think so.
Well then, what are we waiting for? Come on!
Just no wine in there, Arthur Morgan.
Oh, shut up. I'll make you wine.
Give me this.
Canada with you and Bill a couple of years ago.
You was the lookout, and not a very good one if I remember right.
Can you believe this, Charles?
I'm staying out of it.
Try not to get us trapped in a burning barn this time, Uncle.
And you try not to kill half the town over some imaginary goal.
He has a point there.
Best we approach the bank from the back. Don't need nobody recognizing us.
I agree. It's this way.
There's the bank. Just there.
I see it.
Here. This way. Let's rest here till dark.
This is my kind of bank robbery.
It's time. Let's go.
All right. Wake up, beautiful.
What, already?
Yes, come on. All right. Let's see what's going on.
That boy over there, he's a guard for sure.
I'll go deal with him.
Silently, please.
Of course.
Good work, Arthur. Follow me. Grab that spool, Arthur. Unspool that wire to about 30 feet away.
Sure.
Thanks. This won't take long.
Yeah.
go, gentlemen. Quick.
Coming. Let's go.
Coast is clear.
Let's keep riding. Head for camp. Make sure there's no one tailing us.
Fellas.
See? Easy.
Real easy.
How'd we do?
We did okay, I think. Here. And thank you, boys. That was fun. Now, don't forget to give the camp its share, Uncle.
Oh, as if I would.
As if. Now, split up, both of you. Let's get moving.